Yeah, welcome back. Well, this time we're gonna tackle on Woodfall Temple. Now that we're all ready. So where the hell am I going? Ah, yes. Wait, I better slow down time first. Just so I have enough time, because if you do it with normal time, then you find yourself a little bit rushed. And with the embed some time on, then you have, like, a good amount of time to do it. And I like to take my time a little bit, so I'm not, like, trying to rush myself. Because just remember, this isn't a speed run, because otherwise I'd speed run the top. Idiot, don't even know, I'm actually a kid. This is so weird. Oh, I wish I got that sword. Cycle's gonna have pretty much the Woodfall Temple. And there goes my dog. Oh yeah, with bottles, if I haven't told you yet, if you use a Song of Time and you have something in it, then it goes away. So you're gonna get it again. Yeah, sorry if you can hear my dog. Never shuts up. Oh yeah, now that we've got the pictograph, just take a photo of anything in the swamp, so you don't have to do the potion thing again. So yeah, let's just take a photo or something. Let's take a photo of that mountain. Even though that really just sucks. Yeah, sorry if you can hear my dog, he never shuts up. Yeah, another boat cruise, pick it, you know. Or you can get 5 rupees if you really want to. There's the moon right up there. Oh gee, dog, shut up. There's the potion shop down there. There's 3 kinds of potions. There's red potion that fills your health, green potion that fills your magic meter, and blue does both. Which I highly recommend getting. Yeah, I haven't actually been on those for a while. And we'll just go kill the Octorok. We'll just jab it in the eye. Now we're at the Deku Palace. And the monkey's back. But we're not going to go inside. We need to go inside and take the shortcut, which is on top of those little leaves. I wish those things would shut up. I mean, I wish my dog would shut up. Yeah, so go over here. Yeah, now we're on top here. What Watch out for these annoying dragonflies. Because they are really annoying. Yeah, if you jump out, then they die if you hit them. Yeah, so now they shouldn't be a pest. Back there where the torch was is a spider house, but we're going to be doing that for a long time. Now, go over to where that bird is. Yeah, another... Yeah, that's the bird that looks like Geralt from Ocarina of Time. Yeah, so that's stone statues. He, that owl placed them there. Now, we're gonna learn the Song of Soaring. This song is designed to take you to an owl statue. Sorry about my dog, it just never shuts up. Hey, if you use the Song of Soaring in a temple, it gets you to the entrance of it. Just by the way. And yeah, now we're gonna be at Woodfall. Yeah, this is Woodfall. Oh, no duh. I never used the shield for DP Link for some reason. Yeah, it's best if you go to normal Link. These guys are like hot dude. Oh god. Come on. Okay, I'm failing miserably here. That should take care of that, idiot. And look, there's an owl statue. Anyway, let's just cut it. Yeah, and this thing will now appear on the map when you use the Song of Soaring. Ooh, fairy. Now I can bottle it. fairies are your best friend, trust me. Because when you die, yeah, they pretty much refill your health. So make sure you keep one around, just in case. We'll just go to something better. So yeah, we're gonna just zoom over to that chest over there. There's like a few chests we have to get here. One of them's actually what you need. Never mind. This is about 20 rupees. Now 5, okay. Oh yeah, now we're gonna go. One of the chests has a piece of heart. Yeah, these things are annoying. So is my dog. That destination's over that. Oh, go away, dragonfly, never mind. Diggling just jumps in the chest. Let's see, how many pieces have I got? I got 3. One more piece and I'm up to 5 hearts. So let's go over to that chest over there. Now, let's just play the song of Soaring, just to save some time and health. Shut up! The ones you've already activated will show up here. Just pick one and pick the one you want to go and select yes and then you go. Yep, and off you go. Oh yeah, there's the great fairy fountain there. Where you get all the stray fairies now, anyway. Let's just checking out the time.
And here.